cheese. And I asked this bald man, I says, who is my songbird of love? And surprise, he was she, the bald man. I could not believe it. My Gaelic gumdrop was as bald as the Blarney Stone. So,
what are you talking about?
I'm going. I'm reading the cards. Leave me alone. You know, I like a shaved head on a woman because it causes less friction, you know. But my little Miss Kojak will have nothing to do with me now. I am, of course. She's not mine.
Hey.
Sinead O'Connor.
Yes, 15 yeah! points. That was like 25 minutes long. That's longer than her album. Go ahead, Eric.
All right, I'll take channel 9, please.
Channel 9. How dumb can you be? Let's find out. Hey, for 5 points, what kind of animal did they name the Canary Island after? Craig.
A dog.
Very good. Penis. The canary. 5 points. Craig, that
I'm
was...
I'm feeling awfully dumb, kid. Let's stay there, please.
Okay, that was almost like real information. Are we allowed to do that? We get an angry letter. Here we go, 10 points. Who wrote the novel The Pit and the Pendulum for 10 points? Craig.
Edgar Allan Poe.
10 points. Wow.
Can we close that weekend?
Sure.
Oh, Kenny.
Oh, yes, Mom.
Can you have your third rate corner singing from David Bowie?
Woo! Oh, I sure can. Oh. 10 points. Finish this David Bowie tune.
1, 2, 3, 4. Never gonna fall apart, my love. Walk beside me, my love. Walk beside me, get me to the church on time. There's no time, I could honor, there's no time, I could honor, there's no time. Put my trust.
Put my trust, Craig.
In God and man.
10 points. All right, 15 points. Sing the next line of this Marvin Gaye tune. What?
We've known each other for the...
Picket signs, I'm picket signs. Don't punish me with brutality. Just talk to me so you can see.
Oh! Craig again.
What's going on?
15 points. Hey, that's the end of our first round. Craig racked up 50 points. Harry has 15. Frank gets the score. We'll be back to play round two. And this is what you're playing for.
TurboGrafx 16, the next generation video game system from NEC with arcade quality graphics and sound. It's the higher energy video game system.
It's a collection of Electra CDs, including the latest hits from such artists as Tracy Chapman and Motley Crue.
Magna Mountain Bikes, more power to climb and accelerate. Magna, the hot new name on the streets, distributed by Dynacraft Industries, Inc.
Body Glove, the hottest surf-inspired line of fashion apparel and accessories for the cutting edge of men and women of the 80s and 90s.
One remote control continues.
Hi, this is Dr. Dre.
Hey, yo, I'm Ed Lover.
And T-Money of Your MTV Raps Today.
Yo, start next Monday, we're sneaking down to Daytona Beach.
Florida, that's right. Spring break with these two guys. Kid Play.
Hey, check this out. We're going to be house partying spring break style leading up to MTV's live spring break weekend.
Yes, yes.
Get busy with your favorite rap songs.
The only thing that separates man from animal, don't you? It's the ability to throw a good fastball.
Hey, where's some big on chocolate?
Thinks your color. Get out of here.
Presenting Corman's newest idea in keeping things cold, and the world's oldest idea, the Corman flip-top cooler and the big hunk of ice. Both come in a choice of sizes, but the Corman cooler also comes with a lid you can't lose. It flips, flops, and slides, but stays hooked on for good, while the big hunk of ice won't open at all, without special accessories. The Corman flip-top cooler, the best idea in keeping things cold since the Ice Age.
Oh.
Right at me now, right at me.
Can you fix the air?
Just be a minute, it's getting windy.
Professional models rely on stiff stuff. Styling mists, sprays, gels, mousse, shampoos. The stuff that works under any condition. Almost.
From the jungles of the Amazon to the heart of America. Only one dance can turn feeling into rhythm. Strangers into lovers. Passion into fury.
She is hot.
The romance behind the dance. The danger behind the beat. The magic behind the music. Passion has a rhythm all its own. The Forbidden Dance is Lambada, rated PG-13. Starts Friday, March 16th at a theater near you.
Welcome back to the only answer that can bring people together in a common cause. Greed and remote control.
Thanks, Quinn. Greg racked up 50. Petty has 15. And Frank... How you doing, Frank?
Do I?
Frank
does. Points.
You got no points.
But
is right.
Does that mean I go first, like, you know, Jeopardy? I got no points. I should be have the advantage now.
Frank, relax. Craig, explain it to him. He has no points. There's no way he can go first.
No.
Craig, you might never ever get to go in the whole game.
Never.
He goes first because he's got the most points.
That's right.
That's fair.
That's America.
Go.
That's America.
Go.
That's not fair. It's America. Channel 4, please, Kenneth.
I'm glad you guys worked it out. Channel 4, it's Casey's Big Poll. America knows there's only one poll that stretches from coast to coast. And here's the guy who mans it, Casey. Hey, Casey.
How you doing, Ken? Good to see you.
I'm just fine, Casey. That's a fine sweater and a fine wife.
Yes, it is very cold outside. You're absolutely right. You know, we got a letter from Little Don and Kresge in Listen Brother, New Jersey. And they wanted to know the following question. What TV doctor would you most trust to give you an enema?
Craig.
Marcus Welby, M.D.
Marcus Welby.
Marcus Welby, M.D. is number two.
Frank or Hetty? Hetty.
Hawkeye.
Hawkeye? Oh, sorry, he ain't there, sister.
Frank, you want to take a stab? What TV doctor would you most trust to give you, Frank, an enema?
Luke from General Hospital.
Luke from General Hospital. Terrible answer, he's not there.
Oh, baby.
So that means that Marcus Welby answer gets today's points.
What, Case?
Huh? Oh, number five was Doc Severinsen. Number four was Tony Jones. Number three was Dr. Kildare.
Hey, want a drum roll, Casey?
No, thank you, Ken. Number one was Doogie Howser.
Hey, Casey. Hey, Case, just for the sake of argument, who would you most like to give you an enema?
Oh, the Swedish supergroup, ABBA. Hey, remember, keep your feet on the ground and your belly button below your shoulders.
That's right, Susan did pick Doogie Howser.
That was my number one answer.
You dated Doogie Howser, didn't you, Susan? Okay, Craig, go ahead.
Channel number two, please, Mr. Uber.
Yes, sir, channel two. Split decision. True love joined them together to raw hatred. Tore them apart. Here we go, 10 points. Everyone knows that Melanie Griffith on Working Girl recently married Don Johnson of Miami Vice, but who was Melanie's first husband? Frank.
Don Johnson.
Very good, 10 points.
All right, 10 points.
Go ahead, Frank.
All right. 10 points. It's the comeback is coming. The comeback. Let's change the channel. Channel number one.
Channel number one. Yes, sir. It's time for Colin Quinn's Celebrity Roast. And we go live from the Charlie Callis Room high atop the Desert Inn in beautiful downtown Las Vegas, Nevada. And now here's the roast master himself, my good friend and golf partner, Mr. Colin Quinn.
I first saw this guy in Body Heat playing an explosives expert. He's been making bombs ever since. All right?
How about 9.5 weeks? Or as the theater managers called it, 3.5 days. That's all. Anybody? All right, then there was the Pope of Greenwich Village, kind of a James Dean Rebel Without a Comb thing happening there. And then there's this flick, Johnny Handsome. Or should I say Johnny Take a Shower? Huh? I get a life. You know what I'm talking about? How are you? How are you?
Who is Colin roasting for 20 points? That's Eddie.
Mickey Rourke?
Yes, 20 points,
yeah.
Eddie.
Okay, Ken, I think I'm going to take Channel 8.
Channel 8, public television. Here we go. 10 points. The diagonals of any rhombus, no matter how wacky, are always what?
Equal.
No, Frank, not equal.
Belmat.
Unequal.
No, Eddie. Craig.
So perpendicular.
Yes! Why, you rhombus knowing fool, you, Craig.
I don't want to embarrass my colleague, Denny Moore, so Channel 7, please.
Okay, Channel 7. Really late, Joe. You were lulling me, Steve. 10 points. Do that wolf thing like Arsenio Hall's audience does for 10 points. Craig. 10 points. I'm going to leave this card up here because that's the favorite question I've ever asked. Okay, go ahead, Craig.
Stay with that channel, please, Ken.
Okay, stay with Really Late Show. This time it's 20 points. The Tonight Show starring Johnny Carson is now taped in beautiful downtown where? Craig.
Burbank.
20 points. Very good. Craig.
I like this game, Ken. Let's stay with Channel 7, please. Okay. Close it out.
I'm glad you're having a good time, Craig.
Yeah.
30 points. Larry Bud Melman.
I don't know the answer. I wanted to hit buzzer before he got a chance to. Go ahead, answer. Answer.
Well, now you've done that, Frank. Can I continue? Larry Bud Melman doesn't get much work outside of Letterman, but he once played a small child named Rusty in what demented Saturday morning show? Hetty.
Pee-wee's Playhouse?
Yes, 30 points.
Okay, I'll take channel number 3.
Okay, channel number 3, dead or ancient rocker? Here we go. You simply choose dead or ancient rocker. I don't know why I had to wait to say that. Here we go, 10 points. Sid Vicious. Craig.
Dead.
Yes, he is dead.
Stay that channel, please.
Okay, dead or ancient rocker, 20 points. Donovan. Craig.
Ancient.
Yes, 20
Woo!
Points.
Oh! Hello, the king. And I.
I just have to read this card. It's no big deal. It's this, that, or the other thing. 10 points, 20 seconds worth of quick questions. Time to play Chinese food, Chinese leader, or China beach. I'll give you a hint. You tell me if it's a type of Chinese food, a Chinese leader, or a character from the hit show, China Beach. Here we go, 20 seconds, let's have a clock. Lo Mein.
Chinese food.
Right, Frank. Deng Xiaoping. Craig.
Chinese leader.
Yes. Bonnie Lanier. Craig.
Chinese leader.
No.
China Frank. Beach.
Yes. Mao Zedong.
Chinese leader.
Yes, KC. Frank.
Chinese
no,
leader.
Eddie.
Chinese food.
No.
Chinese leader.
No, China Beach.
China Beach.
No. No.
Frank.
No.
Frank, time to get on the bus. Poor Frank. He was a witty lot, wasn't he? Okay, now, Hetty, Craig, you guys get to bet some or all your point total on one big, fat, juicy question. While you guys are figuring out what you want to do, we're going to show you the stuff you're trying to snatch.
Get big performance from a small package with Zenith's remote control 9-inch color TV. Perfect for kitchen or bedroom. This Zenith features an earphone and 178-channel tuning.
GE Audio's Home Music Center delivers a programmable CD player, dual cassette deck, two-speed semi-automatic turntable, and AM-FM tuner with graphic equalizer.
Epiphone Les Paul electric guitars, rock and roll rocket, designed for high-powered performance from Gibson USA.
Introducing the NS50F from Honda, a full-size motorcycle with a six-speed transmission, ready to get you there in style. NS50F from Honda.
All right, here's your question. Listen up. Dietrich determines that each cup of Yamana's coffee translates into two trips to the John for Sergeant Fish.
If fish drinks two pots a day and there are eight cups in each pot, tell me how many coffee-induced toilet breaks will fish need during a normal five-day work week? And, two parts now, tell me what sitcom the old guy stunk up. Okay, here we go. It's up here if you need to refer to it. Good luck. While you guys figure, we're going to do an age-old favorite TV thing. We're going to do the salute to Soul Train. Colin is going to try and guess today's soul artist. Did he get it? What does it say?
Billy Preston.
Very good. Colin Quinn did it. He wins a fine selection of Ultra Sheen, Martin Sheen, and other fine hair products. Okay, Hetty, Craig, let's start with Hetty. Hetty, do you have an answer for me by any chance?
Four trips, and it's fish.
No.
Which one?
How much did you bet, Head?
I bet it all.
Okay, that leaves you with... nothing. Okay, Craig, do you have an answer for us?
I said four trips and Barney Miller.
No. It was 160 trips and Barney Miller. But how much did you bet?
I thought Hetty had the right answer. I only bet 10.
Oh, so 140. So, Hetty, you have to take a walk. And, Craig, you are headed towards the big metal wheel.
At MTV, times have changed. Times have changed. Full Tilt, the expanded version. Now it's at 3:30, 2:30 Central. Yo MTV Raps, now it's at 5, 4 Central. Club MTV, now it's at 5:30, 4:30 Central. Dial MTV, now it's at 6, 5 Central. The new MTV afternoon lineup, because we just can't wait till nighttime.
John Larroquette.
It's just house guests. Maybe we're in some vacation guide to the dam.
Kirstie Alley.
How do you handle stress?
Find the source of the stress and break his legs.
I'm not in the mood.
I'm way over here.
See them at the Madhouse. Rated PG-13.
I am in complete control.
Now playing at theaters everywhere.
Unstoppable.
You can play.
The Kokomo Bargain Center has great savings going on now with drastic markdowns store-wide. You'll find famous brands in all departments marked down an additional 50%. That's right, an additional 50% off already low Kokomo Bargain Center prices. You'll find fantastic savings on men's, ladies, and children's clothing and sportswear, outerwear, sweats, pants, jeans, suits, dresses, and much more. Shop at the Kokomo Bargain Center today and save, save, save. The Kokomo Bargain Center at 950 North Washington Street in Kokomo. It's more than you bargained for. The Kokomo Bargain Center.
Hi, I'm Tom Spies. Want to save $5 on your next pair of sneakers?
Bring in your grubbiest, hole-in-the-sole clod hoppers, and we'll give you a token worth $5 off your next pair of sneakers at Spies. Remember, at Spies, we're big enough to cover your act and small enough to make it fit.
We love you, Tom.
All right, Craig, you were in the lead from the start. Now you're strapped in a big metal wheel. You got 9 videos to identify. You get all 9 right, you're going skiing.
A ski vacation at Steamboat Springs, Colorado. You'll stay at the Extraordinary Harbor Hotel with Old English Pub atmosphere. Ski day or night with rentals by Terry Sports and free transportation to the slope by Alpine Taxi.
Wow. I've never been to Ski Town, USA.
Oh, I got you there, Ken.
Yeah, okay. You have?
Forget it.
Well, good luck.
Thank you.
I know what you meant. All right. Yeah. Myself and the mythical Goat Boy of Mykonos will be spinning you around at 33 and a third RPMs. You ready, Goat Boy?
Your lips are like two limpid pool stains.
You've been reading your poetry again, haven't you, Goat Boy? Good luck, Craig.
Thank you.
On your mark, get set, go!
Madonna!
One right.
And you're the right.
Two right.
Metallica!
No.
Whitney Fox!
No.
Beck!
Pass on three.
John Cougar Mellencamp!
Four right.
I make that.
Five right.
Hello, Cool J.
Six right.
Is there a Jackson?
Seven right.
I am.
Pass on eight.
Where you go?
Yes, right. Back to three.
But Whitney Fox and bottom.
No.
Metallica.
No. Want to try eight?
Eight. Grateful Dead.
Yes, back to three. You never really got a good look at how Mary is.
John Bon Jovi!
Yeah, Bon Jovi.
He cost me a trip to skiing.
You win a motorcycle, a guitar, and a whole bunch of stuff. That's remote control. Nice game.
All contestants receive. Get off on the right foot. Get off in BK's for the newest and hottest athletic footwear. It's British Knights. Wherever you go, whatever you do, British Knights are the right move for you. Take control of your life with Zenith's multi-brand remote control. It operates most brands of TVs, VCRs, and cable converters from the company that invented the remote control, Zenith. Losing contestants receive. Lead the way with Jacques Marais Bodywear. With Jacques Marais, you can be in shape and in fashion. Marais moves like your second skin. Promotional consideration provided by Set Your Attitude to Pacific Coast Time with watches from LA Gear. Colorful graphics and high-tech styling set the tone for fashion. LA Gear watches, they tell a lot more than time. Paul Mitchell's professional hair care collection to keep your hair looking its absolute best. From rich shampoos and conditioners to super sculpting gels, lotions, and sprays from Paul Mitchell. Whoa, what's hot? You're hot in Harley-Davidson sportswear by ICSPA 2000. Killer 100% cotton Harley-Davidson tees are only the beginning by ICSPA 2000. Recreate your favorite TV experience at home with the new remote control board game from Pressman.
I love you.
Ah, oh, there goes the sun. Going.
Lifesavers candy. Isn't life delicious?